that the Vaishno Devi Shrine Board has approved a proposal for the protection and treatment of hill slopes along the famous temple atop Trikuta Hills in Reasi district of Jammu and Kashmir. Estimated to cost Rs. 9 crore, the plan was approved at the 66th meeting of the board held at Raj Bhavan under the chairmanship of Lieutenant Governor G.C. Murmu.